My name is Mason. Today we're going to do a viewers watching with Mason. So how that works is I'm going to watch videos with you. And I'm going to talk along with the video about the video and stuff. So let's get started. His name is Brandon, and I watch him every once in a while. So, that would be my job. Your job is to let me comment in the below if I ask you something. That's what your job is. My job is if I want to let him know. Because I don't, because you guys don't have the ability to, but I do. Running this video. I made a mistake posting this video earlier, but luckily I wasn't recording, so I didn't have to delete it. And you heard me right, folks. You can delete your YouTube videos if you make a mistake video. I don't know how to. You would have to know. But I'm just telling you it's possible.
So we made the mainland of Minecraft in Skyblock. This is so cool. Okay, so wait. Let me go back a little bit. I'm going to have to find one foot of lava. So I see some lava down there. I should be able to find it pretty easily. Although I have to go back. Oh, son of a nutcracker. I have to go back and get my bucket, don't I? Well, you know what? I am way too lazy to walk all the way back, so, yeah, we're jumping off the edge. Get out of my way, skeleton. I'm not in the mood. Even if you are green. Oh, that's a creeper behind him. That's why he's green. Ooh, don't blow up my bridge, creeper. Don't you blow up my bridge. Ooh, if I could get some flint from him, that would be kind of nice. Come up. I guess I would get gunpowder or flint. I don't know. Ooh, I don't like fighting creepers. Oh, that should be enough. No! He just dropped flint. Son of a nutcracker. I'm making my way down this.
He says that. Falls.
Back. I've gotten a lot of good stuff from these mobs. Yeah, you know what? I got even more gunpowder. I'm just gonna go back and wait until daytime. Someone in the comments told me that I can eat spider eyes for food. Am I gonna get poisoned? Well, I'm gonna try. Come on. Ooh, I do get poisoned. Wait, what's the point of that? Why would I eat these if I just get poisoned? Oh, that wasn't that bad, actually. While I'm waiting for daytime, I'm just gonna mine some cobblestone because you guys told me I need a ton of cobblestone when I make the mob grinder. Okay, I think it's pretty much daytime, and I've gotten a ton of cobblestone. And you guys might be like, Brandon, you have 18 blocks of cobblestone, but if I go to my chest over here, look at all that cobblestone I've been collecting. So that should be enough, maybe, for the mob spawner. But you know what? I have to go get myself a bucket.
So once it gets halfway through, that's when I'm going to wrap it up. But I'm going to save this video for tomorrow so you can see the other half.
But I promised I would not mine anything other than lava on this island because you guys said that would kind of be cheating. Oh, there's lava like right below us. Oh, and it's got to be raining. I swear it rains every other day in this Minecraft skyblock. Okay, so if I dig straight down, I should run into lava eventually. I'm also doing exactly what you're not supposed to do in Minecraft. I'm mining.
Yep, he was right. You're not supposed to dig straight down.
It's got
to
be really close. Come on. Yeah! We found lava, and I know I have all these resources like wood and stuff, but I will throw all of it away before I go back. Oh my goodness, we actually found lava. Okay, here's my bucket. Let's grab a thing of lava.
He's grabbing lava so he can make one more piece of obsidian. So you can get to the nether. Never. Sorry, I made a mistake while doing it. He died.
So I decided to reset the entire island. And you guys might be thinking, Brandon, this video must be taking you hours. Yes. You would be right. I've been filming for an hour and 45 minutes, and now I've gone backwards. It was kind of cheating going to that island anyway, so I figured this is kind of the right way to do it. This time, I'm not going to lose my obsidian like I did last time. I'm going to start doing the basic Minecraft skyblock stuff, and I'll catch back up with you guys in a little bit. Okay, I've finally gotten to the part where I think I can make a nether portal. Oh, I actually have one.
In a few more minutes, I'm going to check again. And if it's halfway through, then we're going to wrap it up. But he's just doing all the work for me so I don't have to do it. Because I didn't... But I did an other video earlier. And it was Super Smash Bros. If you please check it out, and please leave a like on this video, because for this video I at least want one like. And if you do want a like for this video, then please post your name in the comments, so next video I will thank you. So we're gonna wrap it up for this video.
You guys have all the right.
So
now I'm going to put
So bye.